Combat Engineer, the 12 Bravo. Combat engineers are experts in mobility and providing freedom of maneuver for follow-on forces. For an army to advance, the path must be clear and it must be safe. That means knocking down walls, removing obstructions, clearing minefields, and more. Combat engineers are trained for both demolition and construction. They are trained to construct fighting positions, place explosives, conduct route clearance by detecting and destroying mines and improvised explosive devices.